What are her top 5 films? The Island, number 1. Under the Skin, number 2. Lucy, number 3. A Girl with a Pearl Earring, number 4. Marriage Story, number 5. Her Sexy Face and Body. Her deep involvement in her roles. Her capacity to take risk. Her ability to manage left and right brain, the emotion and logic. She doesn't think she is a celebrity. She is down to earth and she is not egoistic. Scarlett Johansson was born on November 22, 1984. She is 36 years old now. She is the highest paid actress of all time. Her dad is an architect from Denmark. Her mom was a producer, a Jew from Russia. Her paternal grandpa was a film director. But she was attached to her maternal grandma, who was her best friend. Her elder sister was also an actress. Scarlett Johansson identified herself as a Jew, though she had mixed parentage. She made her film debut in North when she was just 9 years old. She played minor roles, including the role of daughter of Sean Connery in Just Cause. In If Lucy Fell, she played the role of an art student. When she was 13 years old, her parents divorced. Then she attended the classes for tap dance. She practiced acting by looking at the mirror. Her dream was to become an actress, but her brothers were booked for a film. She got very upset. Then she started concentrating on drama. Her first performance was to deliver only 2 lines. In 1996, in Many and Low, she made her first leading role. In 1997, in Home Alone 3 and Fall, she made minor roles. In 1998, in the film Horse Whisperer, she made a tremendous performance. She was nominated for the Best Actress Award. In 1999, My Brother the Pig, she made a tremendous role. In 2001, in Ghost World, the film, she was nominated and won an award from Toronto. In 2002, in 8-Legged Freaks, she acted a leading performance. In 2003, she made 2 films, Lost in Translation and A Girl with a Pearl Earring. In 2004, The Perfect Score, Love Song for Bobby Long, A Good Woman, In Good Company, 4 films she made. In 2005, in Woody Allen's Match Point, she had an affair with a married man. In the film Island, she played as herself and her clone. In 2006, in the film Scoop, she played the role of a journalist student. Black Dahlia, the film was made in Los Angeles and Bulgaria. The film Prestige was a mystery thriller. In 2007, in the Nanny Diaries film, she worked as a nanny. In 2008, The Other Bullying Girl. In 2008, Vicky Cristy Barcelona was filmed in Spain. In 2009, He Is Just Not That Into You, she acted as a yoga instructor. In 2010, A View from Bridge, she entered Broadway, a dream from her childhood. She acted as a black woman in Iron Man 2 for Marvel Studios. In 2011, We Bought a Zoo, she was a zookeeper. In 2012, she acted in The Avengers for Marvel Studios. In the film Hitchcock, she played the behind-the-scenes story of the film Psycho of Hitchcock. In 2013, Cat on the Hot Tin Roof, she played. In 2013, in Don John, she played the role of a pornography addict. In 2013, in Under the Skin, she played the role of an alien preying on men. In 2014, in Winter Soldier, she continued her role as a Black Widow. In the same year, she acted in the film Chef. In the film Lucy, she gets psychological powers and overcomes her enemies. In 2015, Avengers: The Age of Ultron. In 2016, Captain America: The Civil War. In 2016, Hail Caesar, a comedy film. In the same year, The Ghost in the Shell. In 2017, Rough Night, a comedy film. Avengers: Infinity War for Marvels. Avengers: The Endgame in 2019 for Marvel Studios. In Jojo Rabbit, she played the role of the mother of a boy who shelters a Jewish girl.